वॉट इज़ इंडियन फाइनेंशियल सिस्टम कोड? द इंडियन फाइनेंशियल सिस्टम कोड इज़ एन अल्फा न्यूमेरिक कोड दैट फैसिलिटेट्स इलेक्ट्रॉनिक फंड ट्रांसफर इन इंडिया। ए कोड यूनिकली आइडेंटिफाई ईच बैंक्स ब्रांच पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन थ्री मेन पेमेंट एंड सेटलमेंट सिस्टम इन इंडिया। फर्स्ट, द रियल टाइम ग्रॉस सेटलमेंट। सेकेंड, नेशनल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक फंड ट्रांसफर। एंड थर्ड, इमीडिएट पेमेंट सर्विस सिस्टम। द IFSC इज एन 11 कैरेक्टर कोड विद द फर्स्ट फोर अल्फाबेटिक कैरेक्टर्स रिप्रेजेंटिंग द बैंक नेम एंड द लास्ट सिक्स कैरेक्टर्स रिप्रेजेंटिंग द ब्रांच। द फिफ्थ कैरेक्टर इज जीरो एंड रिजर्व फॉर फ्यूचर यूज। बैंक IFS कोड इज यूज बाय NEFT एंड RTGS सिस्टम टू रूट द मैसेज टू द डेस्टिनेशन बैंक्स एंड ब्रांच। List of IFS code. Bank-wise list of IFS codes are available with all the bank branches participating in interbank electronic fund transfer. A list of bank branches participating in NEFT and RTGS and their IFS code is available on their website of Reserve Bank of India. All the banks have also been advised to print the IFS code of the branches on checks issued by branches to their customers. Many third-party web portals not allow lookups for IFS codes online. Customer can search for the IFS code of their branch with a single or a combination of criteria like a bank name, state, district, city and branch. What is MICR? MICR code is a code printed on a checks using MICR, Magnetic Ink Character Recognition Technology. This enables identification of the checks and which is turns means faster processing. An MICR code is a 9-digit code that uniquely identifies the bank and branches participating in an electronic clearing system. It comprises of three parts. First three digits represent the city code. They are aligned with the PIN code we use for postal addresses in India. The next three digits represent the bank code. The last three digits represent the branch code. The MICR code is located on the bottom of a check leaf next to the check number. You can also find it printed on the first page of a bank CV account passbook. SWIFT code, Society for Worldwide Interbank Financial Telecommunication. India was 74 nation to join SWIFT network. SWIFT code is a standard format of bank identifier code. This code is used particularly in international transfer of money between banks. SWIFT codes are a combination of various kinds of letters and are used to identify the branch codes of the banks. These codes are used as a bank identifier codes. A SWIFT code is used to identify a particular branch of a bank. These codes play an important role in various bank transactions, especially when it comes to international transactions. A SWIFT code may also be used by various banks to transfer other messages. A SWIFT code may be 8 to 11 digit. The first four characters are used as the bank codes, only letter can be used. And the next two character only letters are to be described or give the country code. And the next two character can be a mix of both number and letters. These are used for location based codes. And the last three character of the code can be digit and letters and are optional. These last three character in a SWIFT code are used to give details about the branch code. It must be remembered that bank identifier code and SWIFT code can be used interchangeably and are one and the same thing. A SWIFT code is usually used during international bank wire transfer. However, these codes may also make you pay a higher rate depending on the ongoing rates at the time of transaction.